is crawling in our blood, in our bones, in our veins. Life is a game to be played. It's crawling in our blood, in our bones, in our veins. Life is a game to be played. It's crawling over you, over me, everything. Life is a game to be played, to be played, to be played.
Life would kill me. I never knew what it took life to kill. I never knew that I knew life could kill. I didn't know that I knew life could kill. There was a time when I thought life would kill me. I never knew what it took life to kill. I never knew that I knew life could kill. I never thought that I knew life could kill. Next time you reckon, you realize life is a game to see with your own eyes. If you end it, you'll never know where you can go. Life is a game, it's a game to be played. It's a game that you wish you had never played, but sometimes you wanna play it because it's really all we ever know. You can go really high, you can go really low, you can go really fast, you can go really slow. Life is hard sometimes, but that's okay. Life is a game, it's a game to be played, and it's okay, it's okay, it's a game. There are winners and there are losers, but that's okay. At the end of the day, does it really matter? Does it really matter? Life is just a game to be played. I never knew what it took life to kill. I never knew that I knew life could kill. I didn't know that I knew life could kill. Sometimes there are rules and there are ways to break them. And there are ways to play the rules against the others that weigh them. If you look at the shelf at Walmart, you can see different games. There are different board games, but when you watch the games, there are good ones and bad ones. Some are on sale and some are expensive. And when you think about it, what happens when the game ends? You pack it up and you're done with it. So don't worry about the end. My friend, it cleans itself up for you. And when you're gone, you're buried in the ground. What does that matter anyway? You get disintegrated, turned into a whole bunch of elements, and you're back to the beginning. So eventually the worms will shit me out. I'll be dirt in someone's garden, someone's yard, and then I'll turn into a fruit and a tree, something like that. Buy fruit on iTunes, by the way. Life is a game to be played. It's kind of fun, too. If you just, you know, don't sweat the details. Just have some fun. Here, okay. Smile a little bit. Just open your mouth. Smile. Open your lips. Smile a little bit. And just have some fun. Once you smile, it's something psychological. They basically say, when you smile, you have a little bit of fun. It basically tricks your mind into thinking you're happy. So do it. Smile and have a good life, okay? It's a game to be played, okay? So play it. Have some fun today.